Stay calm. Stay calm.
Of the city. When the doors of the tower opened, the name of their new empress rippled through the crowd before her like dye into water. Tihana. Blessed Tihana. She stepped down, bareheaded and barehanded, dressed in a simple robe. And she walked amongst the people. Some cried out with joy, some wept openly. Behind her came Tamaku and the rest of the alchemists, bearing a litter on which rested 7 crystal orbs.
What in the name of God? I can hold on, I swear.
Thank you.
Don't you worry. We'll be safe. Darkness. It feels like I'm losing control. What? Who are you? What do you want?
Well done, precious one.
Shit.
Please be okay. You. What do you want? Look in this way. Hank, stay with me, Hank.
It is not good, Miss Trianon. Not at all. We may reach heaven, but he will not.
Christ Almighty.
Don't go near him. Tasi.
Follow. Hunt. Life.
I think she's trying to help us.
Oh my god.
My god. It's a fucking devil he's wanted us.
March 4th. 1937. I am Tasi Trianon. I survived the crash of the plane Cassandra. With me are Hank Mitchell, Yasmin Shabani, Dr. Anton Metzier, Leon De Vries, and Malik Tambura. My husband Salim and others are in a cave near the crash and need help. Some have died. Richard Fairchild could not handle what we saw here. He ran. Alex Sterling has gone after him. We can't wait. We must do something that is utter insanity. Hank Mitchell, our leader and my friend, was badly wounded by a creature in the fort. Yasmin calls it a ghoul, a flesh-eating monster from desert legends. She may be right. Hank is losing blood fast, and he will die. There is no time to get to help. There is a shrine here, to a local spirit. This will sound like madness. She appeared to us. A figure of glowing light. She spoke to us. She offered healing and to save us from the desert, and I agreed. She led us to an amulet. Hidden here in the shrine. I took it. Now there is a shimmering doorway in the rock. I swear it wasn't there before. If we step through, Hank might survive. He is so pale. Oh, Salim, I don't know what else to do. This is crazy. But I promise, I will return to you. Fuck. This is insane.
Tasi? Hello?
Yes, I'm here, Doctor. Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
Ah, you're still... Well, where are you?
The Oasis. We were here before. What happened to us? I just read something I wrote. There's a spirit. A glowing spirit. I've seen her.
I will explain it all, Tasi. Come to the village. We have lit a beacon in the tower. Look for the smoke.
Thank you. Thank you. Doctor, you talked about my blackouts. I have these marks on my skin, and I keep losing control. You gave me a medicine. What's wrong with me?
I do not know for certain. We need diagnostic implements, reference books, civilization. Remember, Tasi, control yourself. Avoid fear. Avoid anger at all costs. I have to go. Yasmin, she needs me.
Doctor? Doctor! Shit! There's the smoke. It can't be far. Oh, little one. A village. People. A way home. Paris. You'll love Paris. We'll go walking in the Luxembourg Gardens. I'll show you where Alice used to play. Be okay, little one. Please be okay. I'm sorry, my love. Just let me know you're all right. Are you there, little one? When we get to the village, you can meet the doctor. And Yasmin, she's from Algiers. She's nice. And we'll figure out what's wrong with me. All will be well. Close. What the hell is this place now? You're okay, aren't you? Just sleeping. Thank you.
for she had plenty of time as she went down to look about her and to wonder what was going to happen next.